Hello, my name is Putro. Today we're gonna listen to bass heavy metal. It's made in Taiwan. I think it's very different from the other bass pedal, metal pedal from bass. It's very different from metal zone and hyper metal and anything. Check this out. My favorite setting. Turn the volume at noon, bass at little at 1 o'clock, and high knob at full, and distortion knob at 9. Very raw, sounds like a 70s punk rock band. And let's try the other setting, a low and high at full, and distortion still at 9. It's great. Here we go. It's a great pedal. It's very different from bass metal zone, because bass metal zone sucks, I think. I think it sounds like a distortion first. I like it. See ya.